sugar sweet. Don't let nobody touch it unless that somebody's me. I gotta be a man, there ain't no other way. Cause girl, you're hotter than nuts in the California day. I don't wanna play no games, you don't gotta be afraid. Don't give me all that shy shit, no makeup.
I was telling them earlier, they're not supposed to miss anything. Once Kinwain has given them their schedules. Alright, so now that you've taken photos of these beautiful ladies already, I'm sure that you really find them very enchanting, and I'm sure you guys didn't stay out this way, right? Are you very much excited for your journey to becoming your better selves? Of course, do not forget your hashtag, that's better me. Of course, since you guys are just beginning with this kind of journey, how far do you plan to go and what is your goal?
Yeah, of course, because in terms of facing negativity or like the nega vibes that I encounter every day from school to the house or from one place to another, I always think about
the place where you best fit in. Because sometimes we really try to achieve, we want to be president of this one, and then you just keep trying out different kinds of things for you to discover. You'll never know.
We were surprised to find each other in the school, like after the council. But because of that, you were able to meet up so much more, actually, because of the activities. We were able to do things that we didn't do together in school, like photo shoots, and we're actually super excited for the fitness fair, especially after the holiday season, and I think that goes
perfect.
Well.
I know, I'm sure, and I'm really, truly very happy for the three of you. And the lucky winner is... Gael Sastres.
I want to prove to myself and to my family na kaya ko rin naman. Kasi whenever there's a party sa bahay namin, lagi nila sasabi, uy, cute si Kim, maganda si Kim. Kaso mahiyain, hindi mahiyain. So lagi nila sinasabi yun. So after that, gusto kong i-prove sa kanila na mali yung sinabi nila. That's why I joined Pinoy Big Brother. Para they can see their real me. Yeah. Thank you.
And of course, now that you are forever ka na talaga namin kapamilya dito sa Skin White.
Yes, how I could like share my Skin White family.
Yes.
It's been six years I've been with them, and I'm carrying the hashtag better me. And look at me now, I'm really
getting better and
better each year. Oh, that's my sugar.